Not too bad, Mr. Morgan. Yeah. They always said you were a butcher. You know, you...